I've been to so many places and so much different smoke in my life. And it's wonderful.
Oh, okay. Because you haven't even been able to go inside none of the old beautiful cannabis clubs. He stood outside of the most beautiful cannabis clubs. He done stood outside cannabis clubs in Oakland. Shout out to them. We done we had them delivered to us in Concord.
Oh.
Oh my God. No matter where you was, they had come to you. Now, we started getting it delivered to us where? In Reno? Mm-hmm. Yep, sitting right there at the place getting our clothes. I mean, at the storage place. Talking about we at the storage place. They was like, we pulling up. What? This legal shit. This is the cannabis club. So, yeah, he stood outside a lot of cannabis club. He had a lot of pull-ups, too. So, let me ask you, what is the most memorable food that you ate during our travels?
The most memorable food, I think, probably blind brownies.
Oh, you boring. Bueller. No, I'm just playing. I'm sorry. I love saying that. But blind brownies, we gonna make brownies, too. We gonna name them Havoc brownies.
Mm-hmm. There's a difference between brownies and there's a difference between blind brownies.
Well, we're going to make Havoc brownies since that's his most memorable food. We got a brownie maker, y'all. See, we trying to make all the pastries. Okay, come and see us. We're going to ask Chief Havoc one more question. Chief Havoc, since the last time you spoke to us when we did the other part of the 50 questions, what's new? Okay.
Nah, I'm joking. I'm working on this new EP. It's gonna be coming soon. You gotta work on it. I actually put my album aside because I decided to go a different route.
Okay, well. Speaking of albums, we gonna give shout out to Trill Thoughts. We gonna be playing Legends of a Loose Dog, Trill Thoughts, in the background. He's, you know, coming up a little bit. We might interview him again soon. And see where he going. He have a lot of great things happening. Shout out to the baby. Shout out to Tone Tone. I'm gonna say that for him. The little Hugger P song is nice. We gonna see a lot coming from Trill Thoughts. We gonna see a lot coming from Chief Havoc. And listen out for spoken word coming from me, Tommy Trill. I'm getting ready to start making beats. I've been working on beats for years now. You guys haven't known me for years, or some of you have. But my son and I have been really, really working on beats for a long time. I remember we made a beat, we mixed, we did all of that stuff, and then we even sent it to a couple people. Remember, that was a while ago. So we gonna get it together. So we've been trying to work on beats for a while. We've been doing what we doing for a while. We not just popping up on the things, we just getting better. Because I've been going to little sessions with, you know, someone that's been teaching me a lot of stuff. And yeah, we gonna go ahead and say thank you for coming out. We'd like for you to like, subscribe, comment. If you like to start a discussion, you guys have your favorite snack or anything that you guys think we should be selling, you guys come and get us for the products. You come and get your hair done, twisted, get pedicures, manicures, lashes at Studio 41. Text us at TommyTrill@gmail.com. Google Tommy Trill TV. If you would like to become a guest host, if you would like to have an interview, then you know where to find us. Thanks again. God bless. Peace, love. See you next time.